Welcome to the updated Bookshare website. This tutorial will familiarize you with what's new on the Bookshare website, as well as help you access the existing features, like finding and downloading books that you already know and love. Let's take a look. When you first visit Bookshare, you will notice that the homepage has been updated with interesting news and information, and the location of features, like login, have changed. If you use a screen reader, you will need to redo any place markers or hotkeys you previously set up. Please take some time to explore and get familiar with our new layout. To access your account, select the login link and provide your Bookshare email address and password in the text edit boxes. After you log in, select the My Bookshare link. My Bookshare is your new personalized Bookshare homepage where you can manage your account, display your book history, access reading lists, download reading tools, and more. Next, let's explore the new and improved Help Center, where you can find solutions to most of your Bookshare questions. Select the Help Center link to access a powerful search feature where you simply type in a question, like how do I reset my password, and you'll be given helpful answers. You'll also find commonly asked questions about using Bookshare, managing your account, learning about Bookshare, and more. If you cannot find the answers you need, you can contact the Bookshare support team by selecting the Request Help link. The Help Center is also where you will find the updated training section. This houses the new Bookshare Academy, an online training platform to help you dive deeper into Bookshare. Whether you are a Bookshare member, educator, trainer, or parent, Bookshare offers a variety of training tools and resources to meet your needs, such as online workshops for professional credit, tools for trainers, video tutorials on a variety of Bookshare processes, archived webinars, and Bookshare brochures. Finally, visit the new Get Involved section to learn how you can volunteer, support, and connect with a large and growing community of members, educators, parents, advocates, and more. We encourage you to explore the site. To learn more about other Bookshare topics, visit the Bookshare website, the Bookshare channel on YouTube, and Bookshare on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest.